Лена. I'm from Lipetsk and I want to tell you about the Mistikova Street. Why did the street get his name? Andrei Petrovich Mistikov was born on the 28th of October in 1919 in the village Ayksburg. He was an artist and a composer. He knew a lot of native songs and kept them. Since 1957, he lived and worked in Lipetsk. He created an ensemble and contributed to development of folk songs art. That's why he became the honored art figure. In 2006, the street in the 28th of district was named after him.